Bryn. That's your name, isn't it?
Yes, Ollie. I'm Drew's current teammate.
Your necklace looks very familiar. I've seen a man wearing an identical necklace before.
That must be Sieg. Where is he?
Leon took him into the Pluto Research Center.
What? Drew, is that the research center that caused all that chemical contamination?
Contamination? As far as I'm aware, that place has long been under the Shadow Decree's control.
Shadow Decree again.
Target detected. Initiate elimination sequence.
These people seem to be mind controlled.
Damn Shadow Decree. It's the technology from the Artificial Guardian Project.
But they don't look like Shadow Decree members. They're more like street thugs?
That's not surprising, Ms. Bryn. Union records show that there are many gang members in the Shadow Decree.
They're using their own henchmen for experiments? Those bastards.
We gotta head to the research center ASAP. Why did they bring Sieg here? I thought we'd see lots of equipment and test subjects. But so far, all we've seen are some mind-controlled guards.
No signs of Freddy or Leon, either.
And no clues about Sieg. Where could they have gone?
Shh. Quiet.
Hungry? Oh, I'm so hungry!
What is that? Another experiment?
I don't think they could find a container big enough to hold such a creature.
Be careful! He's a member of the Shadow Decree.
I'm so hungry! Where are my meat buns?
That guy was tough.
We should not underestimate their defenses.
This just shows that they're hiding something here.
Let's keep going.
This looks like a lab.
Sieg? Sieg, are you here? He's not here. Come on, let's search another room.
Wait, what's that?
This is one of Sieg's buttons. A button from his shirt. He must have been here. What do you think they did to him?
No, stay focused. What's important is figuring out where they took him.
The alarm has been triggered.
Seems we've been discovered. Damn! The door!
Target detected. Elimination sequence initiated.
The doors are sealed shut. How do we get out of this?
I did my best, but even this blade of House Ramses couldn't get through.
Damn. Let me think. These concoctions. Maybe. Drew, help me get more of these chemical mixtures.
Right away, Master Ollie.
Chemical mixtures?
We'll see.
That was my first time seeing someone make an explosive out of random chemicals.
Master Ollie was always a quick learner and did very well in school. My lord, Mr. Ramses, thought about...
We'll have plenty of time to exchange stories later. Let's go. We've got more important things to do.
Is this their database?
I think we might have just stumbled upon the bloody place that we're looking for.
You believe they're storing a copy of the Artificial Guardian Project here?
Let's have a look here. Got it. Now I just need to back up the data and destroy all local files here.
I didn't expect you guys to get this far.
Bonnie! It's them! They hit me so hard!
Well, now's your chance to teach them a lesson!
Watch out!
Two against three, huh? My type. That was wild! I like fighting with you lot. But our operation over there was a success. I no longer have time to play with you guys. Bye-bye.
The place is about to blow!
The download is still at 97%.
Master Ollie.
98%!
Drew! Ollie!
You go ahead, Miss Brynn.
What about you?
I'm staying with Master Ollie.
Drew!
It's done. Let's go.
Master Ollie, Miss Brynn, are you all right?
Nothing major is broken. It's hard to believe they actually blew up their own lab.
That just means that there was something else that they wanted to hide. Something worse.
Even worse? What? Where is Sieg?
Miss Brynn, I know what you're thinking, but they put in all that effort to move Mr. Sieg here. I doubt it was just for him to die in an explosion.
No, you're right. All we did was find his button. He must have moved him somewhere. Let's keep searching for him. Ollie, what's your plan?
Since I've got my hands on a copy of the Artificial Guardian Project, it's bloody time for me to get out of here.
Are you going to continue your travels again, Master Ollie?
No. Someone needs to restore our family name. House Ramses will rise again.
Master Ollie, if you need anything, anything at all.
It's my responsibility to restore House Ramses. My duty, not yours. What do you desire for yourself, Drew? What do you truly want?
What I truly want? The Shadow Decree is up to something nefarious. Leon was just their means to an end. I cannot allow what happened to House Ramses to repeat itself. I want to stop the Shadow Decree.